6:30 right now. We're going to Angkor for the sunrise. He didn't have enough sleep. I think he didn't sleep at all. Maybe 2 hours. Yeah, I keep waking up. And it's like very, very, very cold right now.
See like a floating bottle on my camera. I can't see your face. There's like no one here and it's pitch black.
Well, I think all we can do now is just wait. It's freaking cold. I regret not listening to my grandma when she said like bring a jacket, it'll be cold.
Disgrace to family.
Front cam sucks, cannot focus on the back. Oh, starving. When we take the tuk-tuk, it's gonna be cold.
Time to get scammed again! Are they floating or are they
floating? Don't know. Could it be here? Like, it was hot, but then it's like... Because it's cold. Well, actually, it's quite warm. This is mine.
I just realized they have chopsticks, so shit.
First meal of the day.
Looks good.
I ordered like similar things, so there's like pineapple and chicken fried rice and this stir fry pineapple and chicken and tomatoes with rice.
Because of this.
Because of what?
This.
Give me some flu, that's all.
Pay a lot of money. Actually, I just... What's your name?
Kiara.
Yeah. Tell you already, everything $1. Tonight in your sleep, you say $1.
Shut up. We'll be right back.
candy or money to children. What's this? We just like, this is bullshit. Are those people queuing for a shark? I think it's just tour guides. Right now, it's close to 10 Cambodian time, and we've only finished one significant temple. Where is our tuk-tuk driver? Probably there, but you need to find a toilet. Skim on sticks, very creamy. But right now we still can't find our tuk-tuk driver. Our tuk-tuk driver, where are you? Where are you, Rota? Rota, where are you? I don't know where's our tuk-tuk driver. Where our tuk-tuk driver always disappear? I have no idea what the hell this is. It's like glue. Is that our tuk-tuk driver? Hey, there. Yeah. Hey? Okay, there.
Hello.
Come here and get like defeated by the sea. That actually is that far. But, let's go. Let's go.
It's like one
let's
go.
Just bought this for $2. Oh. HDB, where you are? It's just like 4 stories high. 6.
See la.
6.
It's definitely higher than my house.
6.
8. 10.
But let's just go la. Stop talking. Stop thinking. Let's go. Tokyo Temple, funded by the government of People's Republic of China.
What a retarded tree.
This place is steep and shit. This place is gonna wreck us. I shall just climb then. Oh, sorry. Bring back to the top forever. Where is our forever? Yeah. It's our top driver slipping.
Hi Rota.
Rota. I don't know what this is. Oh, I think our driver just stopped.
He wants to
smoke break. He has a boss, eh?
What?
He jumped from this to this to this to this.
Why is the tuk-tuk driver? You buy a lot of bananas, man. Too many bananas on the quest to find the tuk-tuk driver.
Juice.
You want?
Yeah. I want. Okay,
no.
Yeah.
How much?
$1.
Huh? $1. This shitty plastic cup.
You can have the rest of it.
This tastes like longan lychee.
Yeah, it's like longan lychee, sugar cane.
Like sugar, yeah. And then this is palm juice, by the way. This palm juice.
But this kind of tree should have
water retaining capability. I'm not gonna drink this
shit.
Yeah, that's right. It's a wasted dollar. New experience.
Is that a horse?
Yes.
Oh God, that's a horse.
That's a horse.
That's a freaking horse.
But see this dustbin. See this $1. Let's not go near the horse though.
Why?
Cause like, it might be hostile.
Horse
tail! So we never see animal before, sir.
I really never see.
Got
a
pig,
horse.
Got horse, got cow.
Got horse.
No, I mean the home road.
Why are we walking here? Why aren't we walking the main road? Oh, it's just out to graze.
Why are we walking here? Why aren't we walking the main road?
It's freaking hot here in Angkor.
Look at the sun.
Bro, don't fall down. Don't fall down. Actually, kind of glad we didn't walk the main road. They still got shit.
Monkey, monkey. Oh no, the monkey go into the dustbin. Monkey took out the coconut from the dustbin.
just want food. It's too...
It's so full there. But it's like... so empty.
What?
I don't understand how people can get 7-day passes. One day is enough. Oh, this is the one that scammed us.
To be fair, the
was cold.
Quite cool. Yeah. Very cool.
It was a shitty, shitty drink.
But that concludes Angkor Wat. It's freaking hot.
Okay la, on a side note, it is still cooler than Singapore. There's a lot of Koreans here. You pour everything out. Wait, this is coconut. What is this?
Fresh milk.
And this?
Honey.
Honey. Curry chicken. And what is... Hey, now give me a spoon. I want to eat rice. Hey, we just randomly get one bus lah.
It's the end of day 2, my head hurts. Your head hurts too, right? Not sure it's cause of lack of sleep or whatever. It's 8 now. We woke up at 4, freaking tired. And we learned that cows are worth a lot in Cambodia. One cow costs $800 compared to like 100 riel. How many years ago ah? Like what? 20, 30 years ago ah? Before what war? Yeah, before the war. And the security guard at, I don't know, somewhere in Angkor.
Takyo.
He earns 100 USD a month. I really don't know how they earn that little Tonle Sap tour tomorrow. I don't want to vlog anymore.
Is that a cow? Oh, that's a log. Log.